In this last section, as you can see, what's inside of the merge field there, that is how they will be reflected, what's inside them. Then there is somewhere here you need to click preview result. Once you click preview result, you can see now it have changed to addresses. Then you can click finish and merge. Finish and merge, click edit individual. Then you get this information.